Our story begins in a small village in France, where a beautiful young girl called Belle feels that she doesn't quite fit in. Handsome Gaston, aided by the rather stupid LeFou, tries to impress Belle, but she doesn't fall for his charms. His father is excited that his new invention works, and he plans to travel through the woods to a big competition. Himself in a huge castle where things are not quite what they seem. Appears to save her father and trades herself as prisoner. The enchanted objects welcome Belle into their home.
By our share, Mademoiselle. It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff. It's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest.
Runs away through the woods. Saves Belle from the wolves, and she in turn helps him back to the castle. Meanwhile, in the village, Gaston and the villagers all celebrate how fantastic Gaston is. Belle and the Beast fall in love. Villagers attack the castle, led by Gaston. Down in tears as the Beast is killed and tells him how much she loves him. Suddenly, something magical begins to happen. enchanted objects return to their human form. And the beast has transformed into a handsome prince. Everyone celebrates as they live happily ever after.